Andy Mateo, the vocal, won a title that should have stayed single.